Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo and we are back in our EU4 campaign with Ethiopia. We already got quite a bit of land and I want to make two quick wars, one with Malindi and the Juran and the other with Funj. We probably should even start with Funj right now. And we'll probably while we are trying to get some spy power on Ajuran, we'll probably wait a bit. Build us. Ah, no. Let's just see if we can threatened. Yeah, declare war. If we can declare war. Oh, we don't have a casus belli. Why not? But we have a claim. I did get a claim on this province, so we should have a... Oh, probably I didn't turn off the... I didn't turn off the pause. How about now? Ah, yeah. There is the conquest casus belli. Okay, anyway. Let's go to the transports and let's transport. What? Yeah, because we were idiots in Let's go here. Visit from some shady people. A few slightly shady looking characters have appeared at our court, offering their service. They claim to be willing and able to do things that any proper ruler would never deign to do publicly. It's an offer. Ethiopia gets shady people, spy network construction plus 20%. Ooh, we can refuse actually. Gain prestige. Nah, why not? That's probably in all our best interests. Okay. Whatever. So we do have why is this taking so long to board the ships? Really? Marihan doesn't... doesn't want to pay any taxes anymore. Yeah, that's nice. So we have another war we want to fight. We don't have a claim on them either. So what to do first? A really fast war with Funch? I'm not sure if this will be fast, because I mean... Senna, this is in this region. War with Marehan? Well, let's just wait for Ajuran and Malindi. Let's just do this war. Yes, I mean, we did the following thing. We turned on the religious unity edict here, and therefore we are even more, even faster than before with Bosaso, and we will start working there. Let's wait. Let's declare war. Let's take this. And let's build spy network again. So really? Nah. Do your own wars with the Mamluks. Really don't want to give you some help in that. come on, let's give up. Costi Curiate Costi. So let's be aggressive again, and you as well. Huh, my trading fleet is ready again. Oh, come on, 71%, really? Let's protect trade in the Gulf of Aden. So take a claim here, and we can take a claim here. Doesn't matter. Take the claim here. Yep. So we'll take this one because Asia. What? Do have a corn Beja? This nation Darfur. No treaties. What's that? Military access. War reparations. Let's get all your money. And also get all other provinces that we can get. How about this now? Yeah, let's do it like that. And now come here. Let's get some barracks to Kaffa and Axum. So we want to get colonialism, so we will have to spawn it again. And I think this is the best region to do this. Prospering times, invest in better infrastructure, in military power or in diplomatic power. I mean, these would be nice, all of them, but I believe military power at the time is best because we have the focus set on the military advantage. So let's see, spy network. We lost the claim on here as well, but we want these two provinces, at least these two provinces of you, under our control. So probably we'll go here and here and what we really want to do is get the second cavalry here. And get superior firepower. That's great. And now let's declare war. Archron will honor their call. Ah, we can't co-belligerent them, because we have a truce with them. Yeah, let's do this. Troops. These are just ships, not troops. Try to get some spy network on you as well again. because you are allied to Marihan, so if we attack Marihan, we'll just try to get also something out of you. By some cowards. Probably should no stop it. We have some captain now. Some good captain. Tell me why you should go this way. Where are you going? Of course, yeah. Okay. That's okay. Yes, this was extremely stupid. Oh. You're such stupid idiots. We already have 21%. I mean, we lost most of the time. But at least the occupation seem to be interesting enough. They are fighting with natives there. Come on, take Mirka. Stop. I'm so stupid. I'm really stupid. I really deserve being beaten by them. So, how about following? How about the following? A rising star throughout his career, Tugdel has left a strong impression on everyone he has met or worked with. From this time as a promising student to his rise, blah 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 blah. It is clear, however, that for someone of his background, both as a commoner and as a fetishist, he has now reached about as high as he can come. It would raise quite a few eyebrows to have a man, no matter how talented, assume the highest offices. Gain a remarkable individual, but we all have our place in life. The Amharan fetishist treasurer, skill-free, national tax modifier plus 10%. Let's take the prestige. Okay. Osaso has its okay, let's see, where can we put our missionaries next? Nope. 1.850 months, or 3.9 for 31 months, but it's really, really expensive. It's Mogadishu. How much do we make profit? Yeah. Let's do this, but first let's enforce religious unity there. Months left. It's expensive, but it gets us really, really good unity. Hmm. Our truce with Azel has also expired, so let's see, Joram, how about you give me your coastline? Nope. I fear this much. Okay, how about these two provinces? And war reparations. And nah, I want you to give them military alliance access so that I can go through your country as well. Can you revoke course? No. Bad boys. Wait a bit. So declared war on Syria. Now see here. The Ottomans are really frighteningly big already. With Syria they will be even more bigger. Blech. Wait. No. Just yes, we can go past that. Okay, what can we do? Spy network construction plus 25%. Or do we have some? Yeah, why not? Let's claim disk. Stuff. Let's build a spy network here again. Let's do the next spy network on Adal again. His opinion of Ethiopia changed by minus 50%. Yeah, that's okay for me because they are integrated anyway at the time at this time. Send in the cavalry. Cavalry combat ability plus 5%. Yeah, that's okay. We can live with that as well. Okay. Social mobility. Oh my god. 10 influence for the burghers. Advisor cost minus 15%. Really? We lose 20 loyalty for the burghers. We want the burghers to have more loyalty because we want to develop country. We probably have to do this and take a advisor cost minus 15% is good anyway. When do these expire? Really? 1516. We lose the granted admiralship. 1516. This is in 4 years. So, how fast will this come? One each month. So, this rate will start in 1514. So it's too early. We will have to get rid of the burghers' influence in another way. Like in taking some of their land back. This will make them really unhappy. This will make them really, really unhappy. We should probably try to do this before. Like turn on the development edict. Then it just costs 47 at this time. If we take this one time up, really only 0.8%. Oh my god, just 13%. And I invested a really lot of stuff. Okay, then just wait a bit. We have 2 years. We'll probably get a few more points to do some clicking. Okay. We've lost the casus belli, the conquest casus belli also. Yeah. That's okay. Yeah, we wanted to turn off this. What? Ah, we are next. We are next, Mercuria. Okay. I wish you a good night. I hope we see each other tomorrow again. Until then, sleep well.